It's siskin season. There's six siskins there. And like six or seven there at least. And those are shelled sunflower seeds, so they love those. I don't even have to crack the seed off. One, two, three, four, six, seven. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. The goldfinch has been dominating the feeder of mussels. Pumpkin seed, he doesn't want that. The sunflower seed is bigger than his beak. It's so sweet. I'm standing about 3 feet away from her. And the siskins and the finches are just loving this kind of pricey, no-mess blend. Sunflower seed bits and shelled sunflowers. That is a finch paradise. But this little guy is a recent fledgling, and there's been a lot of siskins around suddenly after still a lot of goldfinches, but this little one is just so sweet. He just, all the other birds have taken off and he's just making great eye contact with me. These birds you can pretty easily tame, I would think, especially in the winter time. What's up, little buddy? A sweet little bird.